fan and make sure everything's still running. And I think you should deserve the fan. I mean, you could kind of stick your head over the desk. Just, let me get in that fan real quick. Yeah, yeah. Commentate the live screen. Okay.
Where Casey is, but he's probably just...
He's probably trying to hunt down Jeff. If you want my honest opinion.
I saw Casey's face. He did not look happy about
no,
that.
No, he didn't.
All right, but anyway.
Game one.
Losers finals. Doubles. Here at Soccer Friendly 2.
At Smashville. Yes, game one.
This just started. They were doing a hand warmer earlier. All right, so... We were talking about earlier how Sonic is going to go and interrupt things that they want to do while Mario kind of just lives. It's going to be kind of
Mario's...
It's going to be kind of weird to do that with a bunch of swords flying around.
Yeah, there's a lot of disjoint now.
Yeah.
So spacing is a lot more important.
Well, it looks like they're doing a fine job. They have a significant percent lead right now.
Yeah.
And
they're
good tech off the down throw.
Try to catch Marth rolling on with up smash. It wasn't quite there.
Back throw. Cargo for spring. There it is. Again, Marth. A lot of Marth players love to do that. But there was used to double jump early and air dodge past the ledge.
Me, I prefer my ledge grabbing.
Okay, so Chez 4 through, and Lucina was trying to punish him, but I think he was invincible after the 4 throw. I think he tried to... Oh, wow. Nice down throw up smash.
They've got spacing on Mario's up smash with all of that down pat. That was impressive.
The Sonic's down throw, really low knockback. Oh, wow!
Gimping the Lucina when she tried to actually reverse edge guard in there. That counter trying to come out. Unfortunately, she was too low for it to actually matter, and she was stuck in freefall afterwards.
I like how they're converting really, really well with Sonic's down throw, because it's low knockback, but higher percents, they'll actually start going a little bit above the ground, and that up smash would eat it right up.
Oh, yeah.
Or down smash, forward smash, whatever they want to do.
Mario, still tanking the stock.
But it, like I said, Sonic has just been interrupting them trying to kill Mario, and if Sonic gets the down throw, like I said...
Marth definitely needs to now check his wallet. His lunch money might be missing.
he's like a... Not like ancient, but like, he's like a prince, so they probably have like rupees or something.
Ah, yeah, you're right.
You got his rupees stolen, that's big. Or, no, doubloons. There we go. That's like a pirate. That's
the yeah, doubloons is definitely more pirate themed. And Mario finally losing that first stock to Marth forward smash.
Yeah, but Sonic did a little tank it himself, but
missing the tech.
Oh, but Lucina dies in the process.
I think Chez probably figures I've got all three of my stocks. I don't mind if I miss one tech.
Oh, yeah, true. That was his first fight. Okay.
Tried to go low to save Mario, couldn't make it.
I have no idea what's going on. Right.
There's a lot of self-destructing going on right now.
Spin dash to back air, that was really nice. They're gonna want to get this down throw from Sonic off. Or back throw? Oh, okay. I saw potential there. But no DI on that up smash.
That definitely looks fancy.
Game one going to the Sonic Mario team of Chez and LoserLab.
It's proving to show it's got a lot of strength behind it.
He's back.
The man with the plan.
Oh, yeah.
All right, game two.
Town of City, kind of a questionable pick. I actually thought we were going to see Battlefield. So, take it a little bit longer, but these up smashes from down throw Sonic are going to be killing much earlier.
Maybe the Marth hobby was thinking, a lot of my stuff would probably kill earlier if everything was closer in.
Yeah, true, true.
Because there were a few instances where he got, even if it's sour spotted on any of his tilts, it still would have killed on any other map.
True, true, true. Smaller blast zones. Kind of an even game right now. This is Chez, again, doing the Sonic thing. Ooh, okay. He actually almost died. Okay, was that a double up smash?
I think so.
Alright, well, Javi losing that stock to the up smash. We see an edgeguard on Cheek. Mario is a character who can possibly sneak an edgeguard on Cheek. It's really difficult. But down there, interrupting the up throw. pushing
blue back air. She's still not down yet.
It's pushing blue team to the edge, but they kind of weaved it out. That's been the main key here.
That was such an interesting exchange. So, LoserLab and Javi were outspacing each other with their both respective forward smashes.
Looks like maybe this counter pick is working against them. He died to a back row and didn't even have the sparks. LoserLab died. Put it on Mr. Sensei.
Yeah.
Died to a back row from Sonic. Like, question. Oh! We almost saw a spring up air kill. Yeah, look.
So close, man. I was hopeful. That would have been stylish and flashy.
LoserLab losing his stock to his own teammate's 4 tilt, but that's only his first stock, so it's not that big of a deal. And there's the smash.
That down throw. There's a lot of solid strings, a lot of juggles going on right now. Chez still holding on to that stock desperately, but he can probably survive one or two more things. Oh no, never mind. I take that back. Up air is gonna take that stock.
I wanted to check if I was in singles, but I signed up like forever ago. And I even saw myself in the bracket, so I don't know why I need to check that. But oh, okay. Went for a little cool, cute little footstool setup with Sonic.
Trying to catch that Marth air dodge with an up smash.
Alright, got both characters off stage. Ooh, the up B invincibility, not gonna get hit by the coins. Super jump punch, I believe the name is called.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
I feel like a down throw into a Rage Mario up smash will definitely kill Sheik right now. Maybe even Marth. Ooh, using the flood.
That was interesting. Flood actually helped push Marth back into Sonic's downer. I didn't think he was going to be in range of that.
Ooh, okay. He went for the up air kill, but Marth is jumping out of the situation.
Sheik was looking for that up air kill, but Mario opted to recover very high.
Yeah, Chez, with the percent he has, this is looking really rough for Green Team right now. And it's going to be really hard to get Sonic, especially with Marth and Sheik.
Forward smash actually going to take LoserLab.
LoserLab and Javi losing their stocks, but they're going to share it. 3 stocks to 2. If they can somehow get a kill, then it's doable, but it's going to be really rough. Especially
it's going to be
a character hard to edge guard with Sonic, and really hard to get.
Calling out Sheik's, I think that was Bouncing Fish?
I think so. I was looking to the right side.
Right. I got you.
But it's looking like a snag and put game 2 in the bag. The winner of this goes on to face Poet and Josh in Grand Finals. Of course, Javi and Mr. Sensei looking for the run back. Yeah, I'd like to actually see Chez and LoserLab versus Poet and Josh. I think it would be a very interesting dynamic. Up smash? Okay, not gonna kill, but he's wanted to get damage. Alright. Let's take the time here.
They've got a whole 3.5 minutes to play around with this one stock.
Oh wow, both of them need to be fair. They ran like at the exact time.
Oh yeah.
Smash? Oh nice. Ooh, Chez a little bit of a taunt there. Feeling himself. He's, like I said, he's been really holding it down.
This is going to be quite interesting. I will rarely counterpick to Lilat, but on the random occasions I do, it somehow strangely seems to work out for me.
Alright. Depending on who wins this match, I kind of want to go to play because I need to warm up. So
I think I, too, also need to do that. I don't even really need to like play. I just want to touch
a get the feel for the game.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Don't worry about that, it's another time. Chez and LoserLab taking really good control here.
A very solid lead.
Cool, okay. Cross slash before tilt from Marth. Doing a good job of actually maintaining the damage output on Chez, but forward smash on Cloud. Gonna take it in an up smash. Mario, yep. Mario going straight in.
I mean, if you don't land the first one, you can throw four more.
Very true. Yeah, Chez is gonna look to play the runaway game. He knows, like, if he can stay alive, Mario's gonna stay alive too, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
I know it sounds simple and kind of like newbie information, but like, if the longer he stays alive, the longer he can protect LoserLab and interrupt the opponents from comboing him. It's really important for the team, for Chez, to interrupt. Okay.
Oh, up here.
Up here gets the kill. Chez still staying alive, and he's been about 90% and upward for kind of a majority of this match. Oh, Lylat? Okay, didn't.
Almost got Lylatted.
Sonic luckily rides the stage when he upbeats. Dash attack? Oh my gosh. Chez is
I'm surprised he's I'm surprised he didn't kill him. That didn't kill him, but that was some excellent DI from Chez.
Chez.
Even more excellent DI from Chez.
Oh, he got a footstool off the spin dash coming down. That was interesting. Yeah, it'd be a really bad position if blue team steals out another stock with Chez still staying alive. Ooh, he perfect shielded the F smash, but he couldn't get a punish. He went for an F smash of his own.
There's another up smash.
There you go. Sorry, Green Team, I didn't mean to jinx that, but
I think you might have.
But Chez is just doing a good job of just baiting one of them to go attack him.
Up tilt, still not going to take that stock. Chez, once again.
Forward air, nope.
With this great DI.
An up throw from Marth will definitely kill it. There we go.
There it is.
Alright.
No coming back from that.
It's Chez is doing such a good job of maintaining that high percent, baiting someone to go after him, and then punishing them.
And LoserLab especially taking full advantage of everyone playing the chase game. Just, alright, well, you're too focused on trying to chase my partner now. I'm just going to catch you with an up smash,
absolutely,
forward smash.
Absolutely. He's doing a great job. There's great synergy coming up from these two. Well, Mario Sonic on paper, I kind of slipped on it, not going to lie. And, oh, he went for it all. I'm not sure if you saw, but I saw forward air come out. He went for a suicide dunk.
He did.
That would have been really stylish. But thankfully, he got hit by the limit up B. Because if he missed or landed it and didn't get hit by the up B, he would have died.
Oh, yeah.
But it would have been definitely worth it. That would have been the clip.
Definitely would have been on the highlight reel.
Alright, Cloud's struggling to live right now. And okay, double up.
That percent is climbing up. Nope, just gonna catch that landing.
I thought he was gonna catch the up smash right after he got that up smash, but doesn't have it. It's another three stock to one. It's looking really rough for Javi here. Okay. I'm just gonna punch your teammate right in the face.
You're not working hard enough. Get to work.
Alright, up smash, it should. Nope, not yet. Up smash might be a little stale. He's trying to hit about five of them.
Yeah, he's thrown that out a lot. That's probably stale off.
You can blame him. He is Mario. Oh, I think he wanted to scout out the air dodge.
He was scoping for the air dodge.
Like I was saying earlier, Martha still do that, but I guess he didn't fall for it. Just saying, you know what? I can just up B. Oh,
down
smash.
Smash.
And that's going to take it 30 and a handshake.